here we have a young student starting her long journey to become a physician assistant.
I'm so excited for my first day at Rutgers.
Oh, me too. What's your name?
My name is Susan. What's your name?
I'm Mary.
Where are you from?
North Dakota. How about you?
I'm from Texas.
Interesting. What is your major?
I'm majoring in biology. How about you?
Economics. Yeah, what career path do you want to pursue in biology?
I want to be a physician assistant.
Physician assistant? What is that?
Physician assistants help doctors by assisting in surgery, taking medical histories, performing physical exams, interpreting lab tests, diagnosing illnesses, prescribing medications, and setting fractures.
Oh. Do you have to go to medical school?
No, but I do have to go to physician assistant school.
Sounds interesting. I might do that too.
Okay. All right. Nice to meet you.
You too. See you later.
Today, our physician assistant is visiting the health professions office to get advice to put her on the right track for her career.
Hi, I have a lot of questions about my career path, and I was wondering if you could help me out.
Of course. What profession are you interested in?
I want to be a physician assistant, and I was wondering about educational training requirements and alternative paths.
Okay, so first you need to earn a bachelor's degree in whatever major you choose. Just make sure to take their required classes and then apply to PA school.
How long is PA school?
PA school is typically 3 years long. The first 2 years you will be taking classes, and your third year you will be completing at least 2,000 hours in clinical rotations.
Do I need any previous experience?
Usually students work as EMTs or CRNAs prior to applying to PA school in order to gain patient care experience.
Is there any standardized test that I have to take?
You have to pass the Physician Assistant National Certifying Exam, otherwise known as PANS, in order to practice after obtaining your degree.
Okay. What courses do I have to take at Rutgers?
I recommend that you take anatomy, microbiology, genetics, biology, chemistry, organic chemistry, and calculus.
Are there any student organizations that I could join?
You could join the Allied Health Professions Club.
Okay, and what are some employment opportunities or environments that I could work in?
PAs work in several settings, including hospitals, nursing homes, correctional institutions, medical offices, or outpatient care centers.
Okay, and what is the average salary for a physician assistant?
The average salary for a physician assistant is $94,348, and it has a projected 10-year growth of 30%, meaning it is a fast-growing profession.
Thank you.
After our young physician assistant completed her undergraduate education at PA school, she got a job at a local family practice.
So, what seems to be the problem today?
I fell off my bike and I can't move my arm. My elbow really hurts.
I have important news. You have fractured your elbow. My physician assistant will have to set it back in place for you in order to heal properly.
The physician assistant? Why can't you do it?
Well, I went to school for this. I specialize in this. So, I'll set it back. There you go. And now I'm going to prescribe you some medication to relieve your pain. Here you go.
Thank you.
So in conclusion, for physician assistant, some jobs and duties that you can take is take medical histories, perform physical exams, diagnose and treat illnesses, assist in surgeries, prescribe medications, and also set fractures. Really interesting. In order to be a physician assistant, you also need proper education. You need a bachelor's degree in science and 3 years of PA school and also 2,000 hours of clinical rotation.
A little bit about the salary. The average salary for a PA is about $95,000 per year, and there's an estimated 10-year growth, 30%. In recent years, it's become a very competitive career choice, making it a good opportunity for someone who wants to work in the medical field but can't necessarily make the same level of commitment as a physician. A physician assistant is also very competitive, highly specialized, and a good opportunity.
So if you're a passionate and intelligent person who dedicates his or her life to service, this is a really good career to